guys, so we're back here at the normal pond, but instead of fishing from the bank, we're from the dock, which is completely underwater because rain. But either way, I got a new kayak and we're about to put it to test. I got a spinner bait I'll be throwing, as well as some other topwater baits and some buzz baits and torpedoes and fish out the kayak, out my new kayak. Let's see if I can land them. There we go. Nice little bass, good little start. And all these bass in here are all that same size. I don't know if it's just an overstock of small bass, you know, overstock of bass and they can't get big, or they just haven't gotten big. Somebody comment down below and tell me why these bass are all this size. It's been this way for the past 4 years, so comment below. Cranked it. God, he hit way bigger than what he is. Pretty fish. They're really dark. Oh, there's another one. He whipped me with the blade. No, he knows when I'm trying to grab him. Ready for it. Shake. Looky there. Number 7 or number 6, something like that. Like I said, they're all of that same size. I will not catch one bigger than this. I guarantee it. Will not. So if you're bored of this already, you know, I'm gonna probably keep catching fish and I'll post them, but that's the size of these fish. I have fun. If you like to see this, comment, tell me you like it, subscribe if you like it, give me a like if you like it. It's easy. Look at that. Let's get another one. if you hate it, tell me you hate it, because I'll still take your view. Have a good day. See if I can go 3 for 3 over there. Yeah, look at that! 3 for 3! Oh, they're stacked up over there. That's so cool! Weeds than fish. Look at that 3 for 3 over in that little hole. That's so cool. Let's get this guy unhooked and go get another one. Alright, if I go 4 for 4, they're stacked up. Oh my god, 4 for 4 over there. 4 for 4. They are stacked up. I'm water skiing this one. But 4 for 4. That's crazy. This is fun. This is so much fun. Catching so many fish, you don't care that you're taking off grass. You actually get pretty good at it. Let's do a blind cast. Got him. Blind cast. This is awesome.